A hill threatening to slide right into a local business. Tonight, we're getting a first look at the damage already done here. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway is live in Reserve Township with our story. Ashley, a lot of people very concerned because of this.
Well, especially the shop's owner, Mike, and you can see the hillside over my right shoulder. It's obviously been here a lot longer than the business. And while the shop's owner knows the risks of having a rocky hillside in his backyard, he says this latest attack from Mother Nature is a pretty big blow. The rocks slid right into Ryan Deal's auto repair shop.
It's awesome news, especially when you're, 7 hours away and have nobody to take care of anything.
He was in Maryland when the earth moved Sunday. Neighbors across the street heard the crashing sound.
Now, I was lucky enough to have some neighbors and a friend call me and let me know that the hillside came down the back of the place and pretty much blew out the middle wall of my shop.
Deal let our cameras inside to see the damage firsthand. You can see the wall is cracked and bowing inward. He's owned the shop for a year and was well aware of the threats the hillside behind him posed.
We're not immune to it, and we kind of got a tough skin for it, but this is a big blow.
The utilities to the shop are shut off, and the state wants to revoke his license since the building is damaged. To top it all off, a large chunk of hillside is threatening to fall into the shop at any moment.
The biggest thing now is the bigger chunk that's looking like it's going to come down. When I called the insurance company and stuff and they said they weren't going to pay for anything, that was it's a pretty hard hit.
I called the Department of Environmental Protection, and the representative was unaware of any insurance company that offers coverage for earth movement situations like this. But we're taking action for you tonight. What you can do is you can ask your homeowner's insurance company if they have an earth movement policy or an earth movement rider on the slim chance that they do. HomeownersConsumerCenter.com also advises you enroll with a reputable company and know the risks to your home and your property. As for Deal, he is going to try and find a contractor that can bring down the rock before it causes any more trouble to his business, and he's also going to try and get things moving as soon as possible because he's losing money for every day that his shop remains closed. Live in Reserve Township, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.